Pedro here. It is December 12th. Yeah, you heard me. December. And I still have not filled my buck tag. I shot a spike earlier in the year. Right at the tail end of bow season, I shot a buck and tracked him. Yeah, good blood, 100 yards. Lost blood. Gave it some time. Did grid searches, did circles. Came back the next day. Again, did grid searches, did circles. Some guys I work with at the fire department, they came out and they did grid searches, did circles, and it just never turned up. Well, 2 days ago, 3 days ago, somewhere in there, I got a text message from one of the guys that's on the lease here with me, and it was a picture of the buck. So I'm not really sure what exactly happened. I felt like shot placement was good, but obviously not. So I'm back again with the new Matthews, hoping he strolls back through since he's back in the area, but just have to wait it out. It's feeling like a good day. So, I'm excited. Oh man, I just got back to the truck. I went and looked at my arrow, and it's red. It looks, you know, good red blood. Kind of walked down, tried to find first blood, found first blood, and yeah, it's been, you know, 15 or so minutes. I generally don't like tracking them this soon, but being as there's this many coyotes out here, we got a bad predation problem. So it's like if you leave one lay for an hour, you may not get your hindquarters. So I'm gonna go run down the blood trail and hopefully she's at the end of it. I'm super thankful that this doe come through. It's been a tough season for me, so I'm just really hoping we can find this doe and put some meat in the freezer. So let's get on it. All right, so I just got back to my stand. I'm fixing to go to my arrow and then to first blood, and just kind of track it. Much what you want. catch up with y'all when I get her loaded. Alright, so it is a couple days later. I'm back out here at the lease. I just kind of did some walk hunting. But anyway, I just wanted to kind of check back in with you guys. I forgot to get back with you after I got her loaded and processed. But anyway, it was pretty dark after I got done with that, and I was pretty tired. So I just want to thank you guys for watching and continuing to watch my videos. I really appreciate it. It means a ton to me. It's been a pretty tough deer season. I'm glad that we're on the uphill slope now, and we got some meat in the freezer. So again, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up. Leave a comment if you guys are having a tough season. Hopefully you're having a better season than me. If you're having a good season, leave a comment. Thank you guys for watching. Hope y'all have a great day. Be good to each other. And if I don't see you before then, Merry Christmas.